How much do you know about spindle knowledge? Speaking of the more important accessories, on a CNC router, the spindle is definitely one of them. Today, I'll take you to learn more about several different spindle motors used in CNC routers. They are all placed in front of me now. Although they are all called spindles, you can clearly see, from their appearance, that they are quite different. In terms of heat dissipation methods, they are roughly divided into two categories, water-cooled and air-cooled. This one here is a water-cooled spindle, and these three are all air-cooled spindles. From left to right, we have a water-cooled spindle, an air-cooled spindle, ATC spindle, and drilling spindle. For these two types of spindles, the range of spindle power and speed is quite large. Power ranges from less than 1 kilowatt, up to tens of kilowatts. Speeds range from a few thousand RPM up to 24,000 revolutions per minute. Let's first look at the water-cooled spindle, a smooth cylindrical shape. Water-cooled spindles use water circulation for heat dissipation. At the top of the spindle, you can see two water ports, the inlet and the outlet. The other end of the water pipe is connected to the water pump. Filtered water is continuously circulated within the spindle's casing. To achieve cooling, water cooling's heat dissipation efficiency is higher than air cooling. It also operates more quietly, without fan noise, are suitable for long-term operation. Their price is relatively lower. They are more commonly used in advertising engraving machines, rotary carving machines, relief carving machines. The next one here is the more common air-cooled spindle. Relies on the high-speed rotation of a fan at the top to remove the heat generated by the spindle. Air-cooled spindles offer better cost-effectiveness. They are often used in multi-process CNC routers, edge banding machines, and drilling machines. They can perform processing methods such as drilling, grooving, and cutting. The greater the spindle power, the less the strain on the spindle, and the faster the cutting speed. High-power spindles can help avoid problems during cutting, such as edge chipping, broken tools, and slow cutting speeds.